TAC Ops advises EMP is ready for use.